game. It was Dog Player, right? Honey Badger Seed.
Yep.
Start server. You know the password.
You can join by this.
I'm not sure if it's up yet. I'm still on loading screen. Okay, now I'm inside the server. But like I said, I'm kinda... should I invite you on Steam?
No, I've got it. It's working. You just click join game.
I'm just a bit lost right now because I have no idea what we were just doing. I'm gonna check the carrots, maybe some are ready. I mean, we also have some smeltering done.
Oh yeah, of course. It's been a little while actually. I haven't played Valheim in general since, so...
I mean, they didn't pass time, but we have some carrot seeds here that are ready. The carrots are not really ready. We should have wrote something down what we did the last time or checked the end of the last what.
Let me see, okay, we've got portals, which one's- oh gosh. Mine just cuff? Okay, that's mine. Where does this- oh, okay, I think I didn't actually got one built.
Like the first tools, they were kinda- wait, I think I named- oh no, I actually didn't name them. I think one was...
A home? Wait, this one's K-Home.
I mean, we could go through, but I think... Well, the last two are our personal ones that we kinda carry. The one is the Swamp Portal. I think the first one is the Swamp Portal. And the second one... Wasn't it like somewhere close to the north, where I felt like maybe we're gonna expand there at some point?
Yep, you were- oh gosh, there's a little friend here. Got my weapon.
Oh wait, another seed crew. Right, I guess I'm planting the new carrots right now, because why not plant some carrots?
I think I was investigating the swamp, but I think we need to find another swamp, because that swamp is really small.
Yeah, well, we should clean it first, probably.
Oh no. I'm used to cleaning them out. That's true, we can clean it.
Even if it's small, there's no reason not to get all we can get there, I guess.
Mm.
In worst case, we can just ship everything over. What do we need for, like, a bigger ship?
We might need iron nails.
Yeah, and we get iron in the swamp, right?
Yeah.
So we might also get a ship upgraded, so... I mean, we can just travel back in case we need everything.
Oh wait, did we make a ship with copper nails? Or bronze nails?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have some bronze nails for the carts and for the one ship we built. I think the ship is still sitting on the other continent, where we have the swamp.
Okay. I'm gonna quickly... this one? We'll work it out.
Okay, we should go.
We also still have some copper left. We're kinda limited on tin. Didn't I bring, like, a lot of stuff? Have we already smelted that? We have still items inside.
Okay, so K-Home is the one by the... like the...
swamp.
No, it's actually the one near, like, the boss.
The Elder, yeah. No, wait. I see. Yeah, it's at the starting point.
Hmm.
I think we did it there because, well, we might need to go there to, like, drop some items, and from there we can go in the other direction. And so, home is kinda the swamp.
It must be, yeah.
I guess we can write it on the map. Maybe it's more helpful then.
Let's go there.
Right, so home is K-home is all in small letters, and home is H in capital letter. Okay.
Oh, you can't write in caps on the map. Okay.
So why do I have deer hides in my inventory?
Have you killed deers?
Yeah, but I only have deer hides in my inventory, kinda. Oh, I feel like I was doing something with it, maybe. Oh, I still have troll hides as well. Maybe we should make soon some signs for the storage, where we, like, write on every chest what we are putting in there.
Yeah, I guess we knew what it was last time, and then now we're like, been a minute. You just need charcoal, right? I found more deer hide as well.
I mean, my gear's really not that great yet. Maybe we wanted to finish, like, the bros gear. I think I haven't upgraded my mace yet. Yeah, I kinda want to upgrade my mace, maybe. Maybe upgrade some armor?
You wanted to get some deer armor, right? Well, no, you didn't. It was just the bronze, right?
I mean, I didn't want to get bronze armor because we kind of wanted to skip a bit on bronze, except for the weapons, maybe.
Mm.
I mean, we have some copper left, but we would need, like, one hauling of tin. I mean, tin is really fast to get, kind of. Having some carrots here. Of food situation. We're having sausages, we're having... We could also sleep.
Oh, right, okay, I'll come back.
Oh, did you die?
No, I have full health, though. I started fighting some skeletons, I was like, wait, I have no health. I'll take a hit. It's fine.
I'm gonna see if I can get some upgrades with that stuff. 1 second.
Oh, needs wood.
Oh, it actually needs a lot.
How do you light the fire without, like? Okay, found it.
I don't know. I'm not upgrading anything right now.
Some meat.
I think we wanted to leave some meat, by the way, uncooked because of the recipes for cooking.
Oh, I had it in my bag, and then I was like trying to turn the fire on.
Yeah, like the sausages need raw meat, and maybe we should harvest the honey. I don't know if we're like okay, it's not that much. Yeah, I guess we can sleep. So should we go for like one fast tin run together, so we can finish up the rest of like the 46 bros. So I mean we only need like 20. I think we had. I mean we kind of have tin everywhere close to our base.
Yeah. Well, I need to prepare my stuff.
I'm not sure where we already took the tin, but maybe I need to do repairing as well.
Yep. It's kind of a pain when you get halfway there and you're like, oh, wait.
I mean, we got a rested bonus. Did we miss any furniture for better rested bonus?
You've already made the... We made the
deer rug. It's on the table, right?
I don't think there's anything else we can make right now.
Yeah.
Do we have... Wait, we have the stool, right?
Is the wood supposed to be in the chest with the food? Probably not.
Oh, I think I put a little bit in there just so that if you wanted to light the fire and you had no wood, it would be a little bit nearby.
The other one is kind of close as well, but yeah, I'm just gonna put it back. Okay, I have some grilled meat. I'm gonna take the neck tails as well. We don't need the sausages, I guess we are saving them for the swamp. By the way, we're having 50 honey now, so if you need honey, just grab from the food stash.
Yep, I've got 5 in my bag, just in case.
Yeah, do we have grilled necktails, or do you need some? I can give you some as well.
Right now I've got 6 cooked meat, 4 raspberries, 2 blueberries, and 5 honey, so...
So you can take the necktail and drop the berries, because we need the berries for some recipes later. Yeah. And the necktail is a lot better. So I guess we shouldn't really use the berries unless we have good reason to.
A separate chest, right, for the berries. Thanks for the necktails.
So I would say right now I'm gonna follow the left coast, you follow the right coast, and we just gather some tin until we have like enough to make the rest of the cross. I think I already kind of cleared the left side here, but the right side should be
you mean north?
We were having like some... do you see my map?
Oh, wait.
So tin is at the coast, right?
Yeah.
I cleared the east coast here kinda already, and the other coast here should be kinda not cleared though, so you could like walk on the west coast, I walk on the east coast, and we just try to get some tin, and then we finish the smelting, and then we go swamp finally. If you like the plan, I mean, we can also do something else, but since we already have all the pros from my last haul, I guess why not put it to use? Oh, I got a 1-star deer. I'm not hunting it. Did we get a pros pickaxe for you, by the way?
I have a deer one.
Okay, so we decided against making it. I mean, I guess we could also make it for faster mining. If you have one, it's fine, I can still use the deer one. We're gonna have some pros left over. Just wonder how much we should use. Right.
Going down here now, looking for the tin.
Yeah, I'm having some tin here, so not too much of a deal, I guess. Find enough.
Well, there's a troll here as well. Oh. That's kind of a pain.
I'm having a lot of tin here. I'm gonna be already at like 20 in 1 second. Oh, I wanted to upgrade my bow as well. I still haven't done it.
It's really worth doing.
So, do we have enough core wood in our base?
I think so.
Okay, I guess there's no reason to not have a bow fully upgraded at this point.
Oh, dear.
Oh no, I found the troll. I mean the tin, but the troll is nearby. I think I can ignore it.
Can mine for you.
It's really hard to aim it on the tin, it's like so small.
Alright, I'm kinda full inventory with tin now. But I guess I can drop some stuff I don't need.
You gonna make another cart today?
Oh wait, we have carts, right? I mean, we don't need that much tin, do we? I've already 22. You're gonna have some? Yeah, but maybe it's card time, so we just can pick up a bit more. I mean, we're not far from base, so... Oh, why not have enough? I mean, here's also copper if we wanted to mine it. Bold, what do you think? Are we in need of, like, more copper stuff, or are we just, like, literally going swamp? I mean, we will get like.
Got most of the things.
Oh, I have a troll cave here that's not cleared yet.
You gonna clear it?
Sure.
I'm gonna fight the troll because it's here now.
Oh, no, no, no! No, no, no! Oh. That was not the plan. He waited for me at the entrance and I wasn't ready. Okay. Now I hate myself for throwing away the stones. I could have built a. I guess it's card time. Oh wait, no. Actually, just gonna go base for. Oh. Always annoying that you have to get the 10 wood to build a workbench just to create the cart. I mean, I guess you actually need 30 wood.
You don't have wood in your inventory at all times, a little bit?
Not really. Though. Yeah, it's heavy. Kinda stops you from, Oh no!
Something bad happening.
Oh, was this your troll? He's half HP.
Yeah, that's my troll. I wondered where he went. He just went off and I was like, well, I guess I can mine some tin in peace.
Need to get into the mechanics again.
I'll come over and help deal with the troll.
Oh no! I just forget, like, what are the keys I need to press. Would be great if you can handle him right now. I kinda need to reach him up. I'm having a lot of wood here. We can make him kill all like the pine trees for the core wood. Oh, and I was also using the wrong weapon. Obviously, I did no damage. And then we can go inside the cave. There's another troll. Oh, no, no, no! Oof.
Nice, there was a tree in the way. Didn't have to dodge it. There we go.
Do you wanna take it because I'm kinda overweight right now? Do we have enough wood for building a cart right now?
Yeah, I've got some wood.
I mean, I have a lot of wood here I'm trying right now.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of wood on the floor right there.
Oh wait, I only need one more. Oh no, I still need a workbench, right?
Want me to make a workbench?
Yes.
Okay, workbench. I'll put it like right here then.
Okay, and there's our cart. Now we can put stuff inside. Yeah, especially the ore. For the other stuff we can just portal back, I guess.
I'll put the ore I have. Didn't have that much, but I can put it.
Wanna clear the trolls inside for, really fast?
Sure.
This time, oh, he didn't see me. He didn't see me, you need to sneak.
Yep, I'm sneaking.
He has a wooden lock, by the way.
He's got more range then.
I was so good at like perfect blocking them, but now suddenly I suck. Maybe I can't do it when he has the wooden lock.
Oh, I need to regen some stamina, just a moment.
Oh, I got a perfect block.
Oh.
Need to regen a bit of stamina as well. Oh shit.
He's nearly dead, luckily. There we go.
Yeah, we did it.
Is there any loot in here?
Yep, the mushrooms and the chests. And it's actually always nice, those chests have a decent chance to have like heights and all. Mm-hmm. I looted them. I'm gonna make a portal fast and get everything back to base.
Okay.
You can put the ore in the cart and join me, like dropping the stuff we don't need. Wait, what was my portal name?
A, capital A. A.
Yeah, yeah, I see. We have a lot of troll hides. You said you wanted to upgrade your troll gear, right?
Yep. I don't know if I needed more, like, the next level of bench or not, or if we've already got it.
Oh my god, yeah. We're having so many carrot seeds.
Well, they finally grew.
So about the core wood, we're not having a lot, but it's probably kinda enough for now. I guess I'm making... making another wooden chest.
Just emptying the beehives.
If you want, you could also saw some of those carrots or make the field bigger. But do we even need that many carrots? What about like base defense? We're gonna get more raided, and is it helpful to have like those stake walls and stuff like that? Like, I never figured out if that stuff is useful or not.
I'm not really sure, honestly. Like, you mean like the defensive stuff? Or...
Mm-hmm.
The one thing I remember is that you can hurt yourself on it, and I think you end up taking more damage to it than the actual mobs take.
Yeah, but you're smart, the mobs are not, right?
Yeah, but if someone else builds it and you've got like a path in your mind that you like to go, and they've built it in your path, then, you know.
I mean, we could also maybe like make some... Like, you know, like make maybe some water around our base by digging deep and have it elevated or something for easier defense and stakes, or I don't know. I really have no idea.
You want to make the moat?
I have no idea if it's like a good idea or not, or...
I think it's effective, but I think it's... What's the word? It'll take a little while to build.
I mean, even if we get raided and we die, it's no big deal, is it? So...
Where did you put the... the cultivator?
It's in those dropping stuff, like one is not used here.
Thank you.
Right, so I kinda made the third floor for the Why did I not make it 2x2? Oh my god, I'm so dumb.
Wait, how far away would you say you need to put carrots, sir?
You know those 1x1 wood tiles? You can have one at each corner. I mean, if you plant them a bit too close, they're just gonna grow after you take the other one out, then it's gonna have the space. But it's like... No, oh my god. Oh, yeah. Right, we have a window now where we can also jump out. So look, if you place this, you can one at each get. You can have one at each corner, and trees are probably I think 2x. So it's like four of them, or like one big one. But like I said, in worst case, they will grow the next season.
I'm looking now, I'm like, wait, oh no. Is this grass or is this carrots? I don't know where I've already...
Look, I built something cool.
Oh. Nice. I assume mobs can't go in.
Probably not. I hope so.
Oh, there's actually loads of carrots there already, I see.
Später Dota? Ich glaube nicht. Hopefully we're gonna find the trader soon, so we have a use for our valuables. Was the sea chest again? Here.
I feel like next time I'm gonna let you do the carrots because I can't see the ones I've already planted, and I'm just like placing them sporadically now. And I feel like you're gonna judge my carrot planting later. Like,
no.
What's this? Chaos carrots.
What are you gonna do when your carrot planting gets judged?
Oh no. A shame.
I'm still sorting my inventory, holy shit, it takes so long. Alright, I did it. Looks like we can already sleep, right? I mean, the only problem is, like, we don't know which ones are going to be ready already. But, I mean, oh, you can see it, like, two of them are ready. I mean, we can just let it grow for a few days. We have enough carrots now and we only take them when we need them. How much carrots do we have? 30 now. And how much did you just plant? Like 100?
A lot.
A lot. So I guess let's sleep and then go continue the tin stuff. Since we're already there, there was a cobble that was still close that I've marked. Should we just mine it fast together?
Sure, yeah. Might as well. I mean...
Yeah, we already have the card out. There's no excuses for not taking stuff when the cart is ready. Don't forget to eat.
Oh, yeah, my health.
Oh, I should have repaired my stuff, but I mean, I guess we can just come back in case we need repairing. Right, that moment when you remove the crafting station first.
Oh no. Okay. You get your stuff back?
Mm-hmm. Let's run around the seaside because here's more tin. Right here.
More around here, I can hit. Found some.
Right, so where did I come from? I need to... How did you... How... Okay, the troll cave is killed.
I know we had like East Coast, West Coast, but like if you've got the cart, then I might as well just.
Where did I have the copper? Oh, the copper's pretty deep there. There's two copper deposits. If we follow the coast and then we kind of go left, and then we can actually walk the other coast. Oh no! Look what happened to my cart.
Oh no! Can I push it?
No, it's fine. I still have it connected. Oh.
No, cart. Okay, I can't push it.
I'd say it's not in right position to use. I guess I need to do it a bit like that. Problem is the, Oh no, please, let me use it!
I'm stuck inside the car.
You can walk on it, it's gonna swim.
Okay.
It's a bit strange because it only has those two boxes in the front. Maybe I need to jump. Oh, okay, I got it. Just needed to be a bit higher. Oh no. Can't hit it. Too strong.
Is there any more tin around here?
Maybe I already took some of it, so I don't know. But anyway, we need to walk a bit further in anyway to get close to the copper. Oh, please, cart.
Oh, I found some. I guess I'll get this bit here, it's in the water. Wait, this isn't tin. Never mind. This is.
This tin? Looks like stone.
What is?
Oh, okay, whatever. It's trolling me anyway.
This is tin. Destroying the countryside.
The thing is, it's always different how many hits you need, because the damage numbers are random. So you can't even like 100% be sure you're gonna have a miss hit.
Carrot seed.
Does it scale off?
Buddies?
Alright, so we have like 60 tin, that's kinda already like super enough, but I mean, since we're already here, let's
collect a lot.
Maybe get one, two more, and we're fine.
That's nice.
Like, if it's literally asking to get harvested, we take it, but I guess we're not actively looking now. And we're really close to the copper now. There's another one that's actively looking to get harvested.
Okay.
Oh, and another one.
I'll get the other one then.
I guess this is enough copper for the rest of our playthrough. I mean, we might need it for later stuff, you don't know, right? Do we know?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe.
Like, in real life, do you make pros out of tin and copper? Are there, like, any other metal mixes? I'm not sure what's the what's the English word.
Tin. I don't think you really need it for any much else in video games anyway. I think iron is like you just need iron and only iron. Any other resource or metal after iron? I have no idea. I don't know what exists.
Look, there's a house for me. The workbench. Whoa, we can repair. No, look, you can repair your pickaxe here.
Yeah. I'm making this now, and I left it here.
Oh, it was yours?
Yes.
Oh.
This is why the copper is slightly gone already.
Right. Maybe we get some trolls so we can do it faster. Wait, how is my inventory already full again?
I think copper is just really heavy.
I had like 20 tin that I didn't drop in the cart.
So how much can the car actually carry then?
Well, it can carry 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 18, 18 times 30. But the heavier it gets, do we build a campfire just to fuck with those?
Doesn't that pick them?
I mean, at least they're not. They're not hitting you, at least.
Yep.
But yeah, I mean, we don't know if we're ever gonna run off, like, the dwarf eyes for portals and stuff, so... And
it's nice to make lots of portals.
And by the way, here's... Wait. Let me check if we cleared the dungeon here.
Okay.
Bridal chambers? Oh, there's mushrooms inside. Do they regrow?
I don't know. I might have cleared it and then left them. So.
No. When I cleared stuff, I took all mushrooms, but those doors are open. Maybe the mushrooms regrow. Yeah, it's cleared. But yeah, is it worth it just running through again to get the mushrooms? Maybe. I mean, I'm already doing it, so why not? I saw them in some recipes, so might as well take them.
Yep.
Would be a shame if we had to like later run there. Anyway, yeah. since we now know those mushrooms regrow, in case it wasn't you who cleared it, and you left it. I mean, do you remember leaving like a full dungeon out of yellow mushrooms?
Maybe.
Okay.
I had inventory issues. We can maybe come back in a few days and check though. I think mushrooms definitely do regrow in general, so because in my other game, I have a house and it has mushrooms in it, and they really keep regrowing for some reason.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna mark it and mark it clear to the dungeon. Dungeon cleared. I mean, it must have been yours because it's not marked on my map.
Okay.
Okay, this is copper as well, by the way. I guess we...
I think there's a... Wait, there's a one south of here as well.
Do we really need that much?
I don't know.
I feel like I'm really ready for swamp time. My buddy's ready.
Ready to die in swamp instead.
But let's take this one, at least. I mean, we might have to do more mining on the swamp thing as well. Because we might to decide we are doing the smelting in the swamp camp, so we would need like a bit of frost there.
Oh wait, I might need a pickaxe for the next metal. Wait, did we discuss that? If like I need another pickaxe for the metal?
No, I think I said I believe you can use it on any.
Okay.
I mean, but yeah, it might be nice for the extra speed. Like, we're gonna have some pro stuff, so we might as well consider it. But maybe, I don't know, I kind of wanna upgrade my mace and shield maybe, so I can tank for you.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, we're gonna have a lot now because we got so much stuff. I mean, that's how the plan went, was like, oh, let's give copper. Now we are mining it like maniacs.
Maybe I should eat some more food.
Yeah, it gives you more stamina as well. Which increases your mining speed. Oh, I need a new one.
I think I'm actually full. Where's my... Was it spot?
I wonder, should we also still carry the stones back? I mean, we have a lot in base, but... you need a lot of stones if you change the terrain, right?
Probably.
I mean, we can...
We can get rid of them later if we don't need them.
I mean, we can, but if we want the stones right now, we should bottle them and then, like, carry as much as we can so the cart is not that heavy, so we can travel faster.
Okay, I just dumped all my stones and you've got to carry them now. Wait, more stone here.
I mean, it's not that important, I guess. I'm just gonna make a quick clear and also let me see how much my rested bonus is. I'm only 2 minutes rested, so might as well refresh
it. Actually, mine gets vaulted as well. Oh, I need to drop. Okay. I guess the rested bonus does actually help.
By the way, I changed our wood storage a bit. Middle is like only the normal trees, and the one above is only special trees.
Fancy tree.
Having a lot of yellow mushrooms, so maybe they're not that important at this point. Okay, I am not rested. Let's just sleep since we can, and our carrots and beehives will do work. And trip back, upgrade weapons while we smelt the stuff, and swamp time, I would say. And if the swamp is really that small, the swamp time is gonna turn into find a new swamp on the ship. Oh, did you forget your food? Oh, no.
I think so.
Yeah, my bad.
I cooked 2 meat earlier and it was rescued.
It was rescued.
It would be a sad fate for the meat to turn into coal. Wait, there's too much rock. You know when the rock is full? Where do I put it?
I guess you just make a new row. Or you make a new stone storage somewhere else. Also, maybe we wanna make the wood storage outside. I don't really know.
You can actually make wooden into an item, actually, like a...
Yeah, but in one chest you can have 8 of those or whatever it is, and if you make those, it's only one. Are you ready? Can I destroy the portal?
Yes, you can now. Sorry.
Yeah. Should I leave this? Your honorary building.
It's nice for where I can actually mark this copper. Oh, it's gone. There we go.
Oh wait, yeah.
The copper gone.
I mean, I just remove it because there's no point having copper if it's mined on the map.
Yeah, I'm just gonna mark this as a workbench though.
So we have so if possible, take as much stuff into your inventory as you can, so the cart gets lighter.
Oh okay. God,
yeah. Oh, I need to wait for you to stop using it before.
Yeah. One second. I am not done yet. Oh wait. Okay. I'm not sure if it makes a big difference, but I think it makes a small difference at least. And if we need space, we can still change it along the way. You done?
I can't use it when you're. In the cart, apparently.
Which really?
Oh. Yep.
No.
Okay, now I can. Okay, let's see. How much... Oh gosh, that's too much.
I mean, in the end, we can just leave it there.
Okay. Is it lighter?
Better? Maybe. I just know it felt really bad the last time where I had it, like, insanely full. You remember how long I needed to travel? So I figured maybe it can be useful. Oh. No, wrong weapon. Now it's gonna see me. Oh, there's another one. It's level. It's 1 star. Oh no.
It's too far away now. Gosh. Pick up the bits of deer.
Maybe it also makes a difference depending how many slots you use, but I guess it's the way it, like, this game actually uses physics calculations from how it felt to me. So I guess it just depends on the weight, not how many items you have inside the cart.
Oh.
Oh.
Come help you with these guys. Oh, I got stuck in a log instead.
And potentially we could still take some more on the other.
I can actually make a cart as well if you like, and then
You can, if you want, you can also already like do other stuff. I guess I can walk home alone if you want to be efficient.
I can just run with the metal I've already got, and then you know.
But then just put it inside and you can do something else, like maybe take care of the carrots that have grown now or something.
Oh no, the carrots.
I found some tin, I cannot leave this here. Oh, just drop it, I will bring it home.
Okay, okay.
You have your portal up, right?
Yeah, there's some metal here. You got it. Oh no, I'm holding a bit. Oh, it's fine. I'll go and collect some wood then, actually.
If you want, you can also TP home through your portal, and I just destroy your portal and bring it back home.
Wait, where is... Oh, base is really close, though.
Oh yeah, we're already there. Well, why we even worry about that? We took a really nice place, actually. Like, it's not... The Black Forest stuff has been not a pain at all, in my opinion. You still need more deer trophies for your hammer?
I mean, if they're there, I'll have them. I don't know how much I need, honestly.
I just think like your hammer is gonna be outclassed at this point by bros weapons or like the ones we're about to get. But yeah, I'm gonna bring them.
Let me see if I can. I need core wood for it, so I guess I'll go and find.
We have some core wood. I need core wood for my
your bow?
For my bow as well.
You know how much you need?
No, if you want you can make it for me. Found more tin close to our base. I'm not sure if it's tin. Oh no, my please. Game is so painful, especially if you have to carry a cart. Ah, oh, fuck it, it was stone. Like, why does it look... Why did they make it that the stone inside here looks like...
The same as the...
Yeah. Oh, the cart is blocking me from getting out of the water. No! Please, cart.
It hates you a little bit. Would bow, right?
And it lit. It broke. Like.
No.
Yeah, but if it's inside water, sometimes maybe it doesn't show. I'm bringing the copper right now, but I'm having problems with the physics. Oh. Here's the first one. And... Wait, where's the second one? Here, okay, okay.
Pulling my inventory out. Too much random stuff.
I'm sorting my cart out. Gravity is working against me.
Unfortunate times.
Okay, I nearly transported the stuff.
Woo! Great.
I hope you didn't see what happened.
I hope I didn't see. Or I did see.
I hope you didn't see.
Oh. I was upgrading stuff.
I'm filling the smelters, I guess. I think tin was priority, right?
That's for me. I do need more deer thingies.
Yeah. I can sort my item out. I mean, I killed some deer on the way. Oh. Okay, the smelters are full.
Your bow is in this chest.
Okay. Is it level 1 or upgraded?
Level 1. Actually, maybe I should try and upgrade it.
I took it. I can upgrade it myself. Thank you. I don't think we need a level 1 hammer in there. Maybe we can throw it away at some point. I think I can throw away the bow as well. Level 1 bow.
Wait, how much fine wood do you need in your bag? For the portal? Is it 10?
20.
20, okay. Finally put it away.
Alright, I got rid of the useless items and the troll head. Easy.
Okay.
The smelters still need coal, Phil, if you don't have any job right now.
Wait, where's the... Oh, right, okay, there it is.
Where did... Ah, it's here. Did we make a new stone storage, or did we just,
There was an empty chest, and I may have just put the stones in it, because
I found it.
Yeah. Rather than making a completely new chest.
Did you already call everything, or should I still do it?
These are all full. This is basically full.
The ores are in this cargo here, by the way.
Oh, okay.
I'm harvesting some carrots. Am I still connected? Yeah. My OBS just disconnected from Twitch for a second.
Oh. Wait. Put the metal away.
Right, I guess I harvested 25 carrots.
What did you do again?
Not sure if we should replant some for more seeds, but I'm able to sleep, so let's refill them to the max and sleep, and then we probably have more smelted. And the rest we can...
A little bit tricky to fill.
I'm filling the ores right now.
It's more coal.
I guess ores are full. If coal is full, I guess we are kinda already done.
How is this one? 11 out of 10.
Do I need to help on the coal? Or did you already?
Yeah. I can do.
I mean, I don't have a purpose right now.
Oh, okay. Then maybe.
Oh, wait, did I fill those two as well? Yeah, I guess. Build the last two. Let's sleep, I guess.
Okay.
And then put in the rest of the metal and we're done. Can I grief you by deconstructing your bed? And then you don't have a respawn point?
I guess you probably could. I mean... I would say that would be a mean thing to do, but you could.
I guess I'm feeling like the first four smelters, we can recall them. But the rest, I guess we don't need to recall. Unless we're having, for some reason, still... stuff that didn't get smelted inside. Oh wait, what's down there? Ah. Oh, we're having 4 honey in the hives.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, this one still has coal. This one has coal. I guess weapon upgrade time now and swarm time.
He's got lots of coal.
Yeah, so we're gonna run out of coal, so maybe it's time to do some rounds of coal. Guess I'm gonna make all the tin and copper into pros right now, because I don't think tin and copper is needed.
Did we make everything we need? Did we make a cauldron?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's out there, right.
Alright, so we have 40 copper now, that should make us able to do some upgrades. And your... your pickaxe if you want it.
It might be nice to have, I don't know. If we have a lot of it, then it's...
Right, I need some gear height and core wood. Oh, we are running out of core wood a lot.
Where is the, Gold again. The dark woods.
The what?
The thing that isn't the thing that isn't meadows. That's also a wood.
Black forest.
Yes.
What do you mean on the map?
Oh, just south of us is all black. Okay.
Sure. Yeah, you can check the map. Like the dark spots are like black forest. The meadows are like really green. The then there are darker spots in the meadows that are probably not meadows close to water. And then there's the really dark dark green. I mean, I don't fully understand it, but that's my interpretation of the map right now. We need 10 more core wood for the... Wait, what trees did give that? Was it the pine trees? I mean, we have seeds, we could also plant those. Like, we have fear. It wasn't fear, I think it was pine trees, yeah. Pine tree? Yeah, it was pine trees. We have 4 pine trees we can potentially grow. Didn't we a bit ago, like, plant some pine trees?
I think so, yeah.
But where did we plant them?
I don't know.
That's the problem.
I was hoping they'd eventually just grow and it would be great.
Like, I'm sure I planted trees somewhere, I just don't know where. Oh, I guess I'm on a neck hunt now. Haven't had neck tail in a while. Should also at some point try to revisit the cleared stuff where there are chests. Like, you remember the one guy that said all those chests get, like, refilled?
Oh, yeah.
Like would be for all we're having literally copper here on our base. There's a bit left, and we don't need copper. no moss, darling. Oh shit! Did you find some? Oh, I have pines here.
Yeah, I'm cutting them right now.
Was I able to like cut them with the bad axe?
Don't think so.
Yeah, I can cut it with the bad axe. Only the fine wood is unreachable with the...
Oh, okay.
With the bad axe.
If you, where I'm standing, there's some core wood on the ground. I just didn't finish picking up because my inventory was full. I'll just go back for it.
Having some really annoying crate wars. And I'm also getting a lot of core wood, so we should be fine after I'm done here. I'm having like 20 of it and I'm getting one more. 3. Can you try to be efficient and cut 2 logs at the same time and then they just don't wanna get cut at the same time? Oh no! I really have to make a cart now for some wood.
Oh. You want me to pick some up?
Yeah, this. What is this wood in the river? But if we also, if we remove, like... Oh. Didn't know we had, like, boss spawns around our base.
Found some as well earlier. Quite nice.
Okay, I should have the core wood now to upgrade the bow and all the other stuff. I will be taking one stack of core wood for now to upgrade my bow. Did you upgrade your bow to max level yet?
It's level 3, so yes.
We can upgrade to level 4.
Oh, I can upgrade a bit more.
It needs fine wood though, and fine wood is also getting like close to nothing. You're having the better axe, so maybe we can also find some good wood on the meadows.
I'll go find some now.
Right, I have my bow on level 4 now. That's great. Level 4 is max quality. But we're having one fine wood left right now, so you need probably... Yeah, we should probably just gather like 50 something, so we don't have to worry. It's probably a big upgrade, like my bow was really bad.
Yeah, it feels a lot better.
It looks like we're also gonna be out of deer heights to upgrade the bow for you on max level, maybe.
Okay.
So I guess we're having one more meadow run.
There's some deer near me, actually. I might as well kill it.
I'm gonna collect all the rest smelted stuff and try to put it into bros. Guess we took care of all the smelting now.
It smokes it.
Do you think I should just like deconstruct them all right now and go for one more run of coal?
You could technically like do half and half, I don't know.
I mean, we're not smelting right now, and then we can just, when we come with the new ore, like instantly smelt all again. I mean, we have enough cores, right? Left over, do we?
Probably.
No, I think we used all to make the... Yeah, we used kinda all to make the high amount of smelter, so...
Oh, okay.
I guess I'm just gonna tear down 2 for now and make it into charcoal. That's probably gonna be enough until... I'm gonna put down 3, and that's gonna be enough for now. Until we are like... Alright, I made 3 for now and I'm just gonna fill them a bit. Did you find anything? You're already back?
Yep. I have the fine wood. Some fine wood.
Oh, what? Where the fuck did I find 1 tin ore? Oh, I guess it's gonna get smelted.
And upgrade my bow, I guess.
Yeah. I'm gonna upgrade my mace now, I guess. I guess I'm gonna leave like two copper in case we ever need to make like copper nails again. In case we want two boats or something. In the worst case, we can just find some new. Right, so how much do I need right now to upgrade my mace? Oh, it's really cheap. Since you're right now at the wood storage, could you toss me like 10 normal wood? Thank you. How much do we need for the pickaxe so I don't overuse? Do you only need a pickaxe or more? Okay, it needs 10. I'm only gonna upgrade my buckler one time. Or, yeah, and if you want, you can make the pickaxe now. Oh, wait, how much? Oh, no, we have a lot left. We have a lot left. Wait, I'm fully upgrading my shield.
You might as well, yeah.
We had one more stack, so... No! I'm... in case you ever want to use this shield, here's one.
Thank you. I'll use it.
I had an accident there. Should I, since I'm already at it, should I make you the pickaxe?
Sure.
Okay, 10. Okay, we have exactly one left for my upgrade and then the pickaxe. I don't have core wood right now, so I'm just gonna leave the bros inside the chest.
Bring it over, actually, the core wood.
I already put it in, but you can just take the core wood. What was your melee weapon? The axe, right?
Yeah,
so the shield is actually not totally wasted since you can use it, I'm sorry.
I think I might actually upgrade my axe instead, actually, rather than making a pickaxe if it's...
Yeah, maybe. But maybe we should save the 10 copper for now, pros for now, because in case we figure out we can't mine it, we can still do it, and if we figure out we can mine it anyway, maybe we do it. But how much difference is like the speed? 7 to 12 pierce damage is the antler pickaxe. How much is the frost pickaxe? I mean, technically it's like only kinda 50% faster the pickaxe unupgraded. That's not that big of a deal. Maybe we can instantly make like iron pickaxes if we find a lot. I don't know. Are we ready to let's sleep and wait, let's refill the smelter. Coal. Then sleep, then let's go.
I'll grab some wood.
We need some extra wood. You could bring like 150 for the chest here. I already refilled them, but we should put some spare wood there, so we don't have to keep running around for that. Alright. On the other side, we have a lot of tin. We could just like finish one copper deposit if we wanna go for one more upgrade, but I guess it's fine for now.
Is it swamp time?
Yeah.
Yep. So, we don't really need the necktails anymore because we're gonna use the sausages, right?
I mean, they're still useful for general use.
Also, we have the carrot soup. We could make some carrot soups as well, so we kinda... How good is the honey? What about potions? Can we make, like, something with the honey potions?
Yeah, we'll need to make stuff with the honey.
Minor stamina. Oh, we don't have a fermenting barrel.
Oh, how do we make that?
Wait, frost resistance, we don't need it right now. Or we can make medium healing already. We need blood bags, we get them in the swamp. We have some? Yeah, so We can make.
Oh, we definitely need fermenting. I think it's important for the swamp, actually.
Yeah, wait, wait. What's the cost of the fermenting? Wait, I don't have to. Oh, it's on crafting. We need pros for it. Yeah, we have pros and more fine wood. Anyway, let's sleep so the call ends and then we can.
Okay.
And then, yeah, we can. There are enemies nearby.
What?
Okay, wait. If you close the doors, it doesn't care.
Maybe it helps.
Okay, so why you get the fine wood? I guess I'm gonna cook some carrot soup.
Okay.
Because why not, I guess. Just wonder if I should go replant some carrots as well. I mean, I'm just always scared that I'm doing too much stuff and then it's gonna be obsolete because we get better stuff on the other tile.
I'm not really sure, honestly, if it becomes obsolete or not. It's always gonna be useful to have.
I mean, I guess I'm gonna replant it, why not? This is probably enough, though.
I hope these birch trees can actually grow back.
They don't grow back, but you find seeds sometimes.
Mm.
Game developed in a farming game.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's part of the Viking lifestyle, right?
Right, so what do I need? I need carrots. And I need mushrooms.
Oh. I guess I make a cart now.
I think I'm gonna make a new chest somewhere close to the cauldron station and it's gonna be quality food. Like high quality food.
Okay.
A We have like 30 carrot soup now, that should be enough for a bit.
And that'll be good for, you know, dangerous situations.
I'm gonna put the sausages there also. And some of the cooking ingredients. I guess I'm gonna make 2 chests there, one for cooking ingredients and one for the high quality cooked stuff. Did we blend those? Probably not. Oh, I don't have... I mean, you're getting fine wood, right? I don't have enough to make a portal right now.
Yeah, I'm making it now. Or collecting it now, even.
Maybe we should also make some new arrows. Oh my god, they're killing the carrots!
No, wait, what is killing the carrots?
A fucking krayling. They actually try to attack the fields if you leave them unattended.
Wow. Didn't expect that.
Maybe we should really build some fence around the base or something. Or wall. Mm. Like, we're having a lot of wood. I mean, at least the carrots, like, if they get destroyed, you don't get the resources back.
Hmm, so definitely worth putting something around those then?
Yeah, I think I will take care of it.
Eat like a man.
Kill me, but not my carrots, please.
Oh no, my weapon's broken.
Do you need help?
No, there was this, like, grayling outside and, wanted to hit it, but, I soon realized that my axe was dead, so... I would just be punching it, and that seemed kind of a waste of time.
Alright, I'm also gonna bring some honey to the cooking station. Actually, no, not now. Sorry, I'm just taking the fine wood first that I need for the portal.
Oh no, my cock fell over. Okay, fixed it. I feel like carts are kind of annoying to drive.
Yeah, why don't they give you unlimited inventory? Very, very bad game developers.
Can you imagine how annoying it would be to sort your inventory if you had unlimited inventory?
Wait, say again?
Can you imagine trying to sort through your inventory if you just had, like, unlimited inventory? And it didn't stack?
I mean... Alright, so... Yep. I guess I'm really doing the... Like, all for the carrots.
You gonna do the carrot protection?
Yeah, it's the most important thing we have to do right now. I mean, I don't have any idea what would be more important than protecting our carrots. You need to have priorities.
You can't protect your carrots, and what can you protect?
Oh wow, the defense is only one wood, it's actually not even expensive.
Is there a gate? Can you make like a...
You can just make a door, I guess, or a gate here, like the entrance of a house.
Hmm.
Honestly, if it's that cheap, am I going around the whole house right now?
Could.
Guess you can jump over the fence, can you? Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm kinda building a fence around the whole base right now. Maybe now those craylings will fuck off. Do they attack the fence?
Probably. If they attack carrots, then they'll attack a fence.
I don't think so. Like, they don't attack walls as well, right?
I think they do, right?
They only attack like crafting stations, and maybe they count as like crafting stations.
I guess they're not strong enough to do it. A boar attacked my cart.
A what?
A boar. A pig decided to try and attack my cart.
I hope you gave it what it deserves, getting eaten.
I got some extra raw meat.
How much are walls compared to the fences? I mean, the walls are double the wood, but also not a lot.
You can make a house with quite low resources, honestly. Quite nice.
That was Sunderson, but the dude from group.
Couldn't they like just let me finish building my fucking fence? Did they just kill a fucking bird, or what happened?
I had a small accident, I might have lost my cart.
What does losing mean?
I mean, like, I've misplaced it. All the trees look the same.
You mean you lost it? Because you can't find it?
Yeah.
So I need to help you?
I think you'll be here somewhere, right? I mean, it can't just be gone.
I mean, just mark on the map where you are right now. In worst case, we can strategically search it.
I've marked on the map in the general area, but I'll just run around a little bit. You can't. I found it. There was a pig attacking it. Okay.
We are kinda soon having our whole base fenced off.
Nice. Well, I got a little bit more wood.
Just need a new crafting station.
Got some more deer hide as well.
Oh, I built so many fences, I don't feel rested anymore. That was some rough fence building. yeah, I think our fencing is done and hopefully...
I'm stuck in everything.
Our carrots are safe now.
I see graylings looking at your fence.
Yeah.
Are they not attacking at them?
I think they are maybe aggroing me or the bench here. I think they are throwing stuff at it, but it's not even taking damage. Wait, let me see again. No entrance. You jump over it.
No.
Oh, you can build a door. Wait, I can come towards you and make a door. Oh, they can damage it.
Oh no.
But I guess most of the time they will not have a reason to aggro it. Anyway, it's better they attack the fence than they attack the carrots, right?
Here and then. Have a deer head. Right.
Right, where else do we need an entrance? Did you make one?
No, I just jumped over in the end. I had the cart, you see, and I was like,
Okay, so I'm just gonna make a door entrance right now where you have the cart, I guess.
Okay.
Can I get it inside? So I have a better view.
Yep. There's not much in the cart right now. They're just there.
Oh no!
It's not the right size, or...?
I'm not a professional gate builder. Okay, I did it. I mean, at least it will hold them off for now, and probably they will unaggro, and probably they will not be as annoying as... they usually are.
Oh, there was something you can build, I think. Where is it? Another ward?
Isn't it for PvP?
Yeah, but I think when random mobs attack it, it makes it more obvious. You can like see it. That makes sense. Like, I think when you make it, it makes like a...
Anyway, wanna sleep first?
Oh, sure.
So what was your mission? Getting the fine wood for... Why did we get it again?
We didn't have any, I think.
Wait, didn't you go to... Wait. Yeah, we have fine wood.
Yeah, I put it in.
Yeah, I was just wondering, why did we get it again?
There was upgrading stuff, right?
Oh, yes, we were still missing your bow, right?
What?
Oh wait, I'm not sleeping. I don't know. I mean, we wanted to build something out of fine wood, right? I didn't have enough for the portal, I guess, but did we still need some for the bow?
Let me see. My bow is level 4, so no. Not for that. Oh, you were making something, the fermenter.
Ah, yeah, yeah. Right, so the coal chest is full again, so that's probably enough for now.
I think it should be enough fine wood. A fermenter. Oh gosh, that's the foot chat.
Right, so are we ready now for trying swamp stuff?
I think so.
We secured the carrots, like what is stopping us?
Repair your stuff, I guess. You have the food you want? Random carrot seeds in my bag. No way.
Just do them in the seed stash, I don't know, or plant them. I mean, planting them is probably not efficient at this point, unless we're having like a lot of them. Like for a few seeds planting. Okay, so did you check the stash here with the food and stuff? Anyway, I wanted to figure out, does it make any point to... Like, those sausages kinda give Similia... Like, wait, let me... By the way, you can grab some carrot soup, I guess, and the rest of the sausages that are inside. Right, so what's better, honey or... So honey gives you 20-20 but 5 HP region. I mean, do you care that much about the HP region? You get more stamina from meat?
We might have a better use for the honey, I think, with the fermenter. Did you make the fermenter yet?
No. You thought you were about to do it?
Oh, I didn't. I didn't make it. I thought you wanted to make it. I'll get the stuff up.
I mean, you can only make the ferment. You can only use it anyway if you made stuff at the cauldron, right? Or... I mean, I never did stuff there, but you need to, like, make the meat-based stuff, and then you put it inside, or no?
I don't know. I've not used it before.
Maybe we build two, we can deconstruct it. Wait, let me build, you build one and I build one, because I might get, you know, I might get recipes unlocked or something if I build it.
Okay. Do you have enough fine wood?
Yep, it's in the stash. And we needed resin. We should plant it as close as possible to the...
You wanna put it over here somewhere?
I would just put it like, guess like left to the... Like somewhere here. No, you can just add items from the cooking, I guess.
Do you want two of them or...?
Why not? We can deconstruct it for full resources, right? When we need them.
Yeah. I'll put it here because it wouldn't fit anywhere else.
Yeah. And then I guess you just need to... Well, now we need to figure out what we want to cook there, I guess.
Let's see. Is there not some, like, information about it?
I mean, obviously, when you're at a cooking station, it says, like, meat base and potions and stuff. And I guess you need to ferment alcohol. So, if it says meat base, you probably need to put it inside the fermenter.
Ah, okay. I see. Okay. I guess that's what we'll need the honey for.
Yeah, for making healing potions and stuff. Wait, let me see. What stuff does it use?
Berries.
Yeah, we should get the thistle and dandelion. The berries, thistle and dandelions here. I'm gonna track the berries there right now.
Quite a lot, right?
Just gonna put it besides the chest so you have it ready when you wanna cook there.
And then get rid of some random bits in the
inventory. I'm gonna make some extra chests here because we need more. Not sure if there's any point to removing the tree stumps. Maybe new trees gonna grow.
I think it's just kind of like in the way of wars. So many graylings.
Oh no. Please don't... Oh no, I'm dying. I nearly drowned.
Imagine drowning like right next to your base in like a few centimeters of water. That's just... unfortunate. I mean, it can happen, I guess, but... I think we're ready, right?
Or?
Pump time?
I mean,
didn't you wanna try to like cook some stuff on the fermenter?
I think it's the way.
Right, so this. So I make the second chest here, berries only, and the third chest maybe the plants that you add. Berries. Land.
Which is the right mead base? Oh, poison resistance. That sounds good.
Oh, do we really need that?
Yeah, we do.
I mean, just don't get hit. I would rather have like healing potions and stuff, and stamina potions for now. I mean, I'm sure we need it for the boss fight in this form, but for like the small monsters and stuff, I don't think we're gonna waste the potions for now. But it would be maybe nice that everyone has like one or two emergency healing potions.
Hmm.
What do you think about it?
I mean, we'll need it eventually.
I mean, we can make one from each and just check what it does on the description.
That seems fair.
But I wouldn't overdo it and rather get some healing potions and stuff.
Okay, I got some necktails. Seems they're part of the...
And then I would say swarm. Oh, I wanted to make arrows, right? What kind of arrows do we even want to use? How much do those arrows from Pros cost? Do you think it's a good idea to make them? Actually, I think it's too expensive. I guess we can just make more flint head arrows.
Ooh, wow, actually, it needs a lot of honey, actually.
Yeah, maybe soon time to revisit the meadows.
Oh god.
I mean, we're gonna find meadows all the time. I think it's time for exploring. For adventure. Flint head arrow. Maybe we need wood as well. Should I make you some arrows as well?
Yes, please.
So I'm gonna make like 200 flint head arrows, I guess.
I've got 100 flint head, so maybe just like 100 for me, extra. Honk.
I don't think we have another use for the flint stones, I'm just gonna use them all up and put it into the arrow chest, why not?
Do we have the blood bags here as well?
They are either close to the cooking. We're having some entrails here. I guess they should also go to the cooking station pot. They're close to the campfire where we roast the meat. I think if we have blood bags, could move them.
What up?
Alright, I managed to make like 300 arrows. I'm gonna keep 100 and the rest I put into the stash and you can take it if you need it.
Oh, okay, that's interesting.
What happened?
It says mead base too exposed. I guess it needs to be inside.
Maybe. Can just put it inside then, or we need to make some walls and roof around it. I guess we just put it inside, like those stuff doesn't weigh a lot, so why not put them inside the house, I guess.
I wonder if you get the stuff back though.
That's inside. Well, let's not risk it, so let's just build a small house here, I guess. We can just remove those and replace them with real walls.
Okay.
On this side.
I'll go get some wood, I guess. My bags again.
I'm getting some more wood. We can build together so it's faster, maybe. Gonna toss you. Never mind. Just gonna put it back. I mean, we should have instantly made it into normal walls, I guess, instead of maybe. Oh no, I'm burning.
Oh gosh. Okay. Do I have to make a roof over them? I'm wondering how.
Guess we should make it too high, close to here.
Okay.
I guess small windows are acceptable.
The windows. Oh.
I guess now we just roof it and hope it's enough. Maybe we need to like some sideway walls.
It's so beautiful.
Maybe as soon as time to like put the boss portals somewhere else. Not sure.
Wait, do you think it's? Oh, okay. I'm not really helping much with the building. I can drop you some more wood actually if you need it.
I don't know. Just gonna try to make a roof now. Like, what can go wrong? Actually, maybe it's more effective if we just roof it off from here so we get more vision block. Oh, yeah. Oh no, when I walk up there, I'm out of workbench range. Yeah. Do you think this is enough to expose? This one? Ah, it doesn't say. Maybe it's good. I guess I should, I can...
I can make some more walls here, actually.
Oh,
it's fine now. It's working.
We did it.
Yay.
So you can only put one inside or what? And then it gives you multiple ones, maybe? Okay, I see. Or maybe at some point we need more pros just to make more of those.
I guess we have to make something for the second one then.
Yeah, let's make a different one. Maybe the stamina potion. My body is ready for the swamp. Maybe it's already sleep time, then we actually could just sleep and maybe have the fermenting ready.
Need the orange, the yellow mushroom.
There. Didn't I get some there? You have some?
Nope.
Okay, I'm just getting all of them. And the rest of the honey here. But I'm noticing less attacks by Grey Dwarves. I'm not sure if our stuff is working. Ui, found something. Oh no, it's only one star neck. I was thinking maybe it's two star. Anyway, I had two. One star next, so I'm having some tails now. Can we try sleeping? Because there are some Grey Dwarves and they might be angry.
Oh no, oh gosh. I walked into the portal, one moment.
I need to kill it.
Oh, a few of them, isn't there?
Sleep time, I guess.
Yep.
So annoying when you don't have stamina and you can't jump. Oh no. Gate is my enemy.
Okay. Put the honey away.
Alright, is it finally the swamp time?
Okay, I think so.
Gonna deposit the necktails. Alright, so are we fermenting both? Yeah, and it's still working.
Yep.
Minor stamina and medium healing. Cool, we also already have medium tier. Okay. Where do we need to go?
Let me check. Should be the home portal. Oh wait, I forgot to pick up the arrows. Where did you put them again?
In the arrow chest. Do we have a... Should we establish a base here?
I mean... We could. Let's check if it's worth it.
I wanna hit some swamp people now.
I mean, if it's too small, there's no point building a base anyway.
Alright, I have a pretty high HP pool now, just a decent food.
Oh, right. I should do that. Oh, very strong.
Feels good you actually farm those people. You're a bit low HP, are you okay?
Yeah, I just haven't actually. Oh gosh, what's why am I poisoned?
Is the swamp? Maybe maybe there are like stuff inside the water.
It was a leech. Oh. I should have healed up first before I actually.
You actually scared me that maybe the water is poisoning people.
Hmm. It must be just a leech. Came through the portal. There was a grey dwarf, and they pushed me right back in the portal.
Do we need more ancient bark, by the way?
I don't know, probably. If you saw anything, you didn't see anything, okay?
Like it's actually worth it just farming some of those people for now.
Mm-hmm.
Man, it feels so good with that much stamina now. Now just the Grey Dwarfs would vanish. Did you take your Grave?
Not yet. I had an issue with some Grey Dwarfs.
You need to equip armor.
Yep, I need to heal up as well. They were just in front of me, so I wanted to not die.
Oh boy, I have some lobs here and they seem scary because they use poison and jump. Oh, I guess I need to chill a bit. I'm taking some damage. In the meanwhile, I'm just gonna remove some trees here so we get better vision on the swamp.
Yep. Okay. I'm dressed. I have health again.
Oh shit! Those range monsters here are really annoying, I have to admit. Are you happy you got the shield?
Yeah, in general, yes. I think I was using just my axe though just now.
We probably have a lot of entries now for sausages and stuff, that's really cool. Oh, he hit me.
I guess if we can farm them here, I feel a bit less guilty about eating the sausage. Like, I can actually use the...
Where's our point them? Where we actually walk into the swamp? Is it like here? Should we make some like small beds so we respawn here or something?
I mean, the portal's really close to.
What are those statues? Can you?
I don't know. I can try and remove it.
No, you can't. I mean, it's also good getting the leeches, I guess, because you also use the blood bags for the recipes, right?
Yeah. The healing?
Did you already map out all the edges of the swamp?
Yeah.
Okay, so
not actually know is what edge I haven't got.
I'm not sure if I wanna like instantly walk inside or walk around the edges first, since I have no idea what's happening here.
Can I go check this edge over here?
This what?
The edge, like. There's a little bit I hadn't mapped out. Maybe it's bigger than I expected, after all.
Mm-hmm.
Possible.
At least the swamp you can differentiate on the map easily.
Mm-hmm.
So many leeches, holy shit. Does it help if you block their hits with the shield? Do you still get poisoned? Oh, you don't get poisoned.
Oh, really?
Shield seems to be really useful in this game. Maybe a bit too useful in my opinion.
Okay, I found all the edges of the swamp now.
I'm a bit scared of going in too deep, like if you die here, can I get my stuff back?
It's really not too big though, honestly.
So did we find any dungeon entrances?
So far no.
Turnip seeds, I think this is the next item compared to the carrots.
Didn't know they existed, honestly.
I mean, I found them. Should I instantly go and plant them? Maybe. Oh, we're gonna have the stuff ready. Yeah, I should probably instantly do that.
Well, yeah, you practically got
free. Oh no, I have a bit of a problem. These guys hurt. Oh. I have stamina, so I can't block.
Where are you? I'm trying to. I pushed the skeleton off the edge of the world as revenge. He fell through the ground. Okay, he's back.
And he could do that.
I mean, looked like a glitch. No! Why am I in the building menu when I'm fighting? Holy shit. Anyway, I'm making a portal right now where you died.
Oh, really?
And, yeah. Why not?
I mean, I can get to you really fast. I'll just be there in a moment.
I'm just gonna make a portal where you died because I wanna get to base right now.
Okay.
I want to.
Do you want me to go make a portal then, in base?
No, I'm just making my own portal here. And you can use it for convenience.
Okay.
Because, you know, I've a mission of upgrading or farming stuff.
Dedication to turnips.
By the way, your card is still in base. Maybe you wanna take it with you. You might need extra storage or something. You can always portal out and get back, I guess.
I was wondering why my inventory seems so light without the cart materials.
The blood bags and the entrails, they get they're at the cauldron, right?
Should be. Yeah.
I mean, just where I need to store them. Yeah.
I'll pick up some thistle as well, actually.
I think I'm just gonna plant in the middle of a barn like 1 million chests soon, and we just randomly drop items in there, because I feel like the sorting doesn't make sense unless you already have like kind of full stacks.
Mm.
Takes so long. So it would be better to like just drop all in there and then resort it out at some other point. Oh no, I hear. Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
Oh, don't. I thought we're getting Great Wrath invaded again. Where did you put all the carrot seeds?
I think they were in the seed chest. One of these guys. Oh my goodness. Suddenly a troll head just flies by.
Yeah, maybe you wanna throw it away because I didn't. Oh, actually, there was a slot. I just didn't have a slot, so I wanted to get rid of it. New build piece, turnip. Cool.
Do we have a use for the troll head?
No, it's a throwaway. Right, I planted some carrots. I wonder if I should. I think I'm gonna make like another field. Just for the new stuff, so we can only use this for carrots. Right, I planted the turnips.
I wonder what you can make of turnips then.
It's probably better than carrots, I would guess. Man, is there no way to get like rid of the traitors? Do we have to like put like torches everywhere or something like that? Or like, there was a pros upgrade. Maybe they don't come if there's like fire and light, you know? Maybe we should consider trying that. They're scared of light, right?
I think they like to kill light as well, though. Like, they might want to just come and destroy it.
Why am I unable to pick up this wood? Strange. No, I think they're scared of light. For sure.
So, where is the turnip patch?
Closer to the portals.
Oh, you just put it here? Okay.
It's all six, yep.
Oh yeah, but...
Alright, I'm repairing my stuff and I'm gonna do some swamp exploration again. Oh no. Man, I hate so much when you're out of... Why are we not just making a new door there?
Probably worth making another door. Okay, got another blood bag.
Okay, I just made the door so we can access our mission.
Vegetable mission.
Okay. Or we try to sleep because our meat might get ready.
Oh, okay.
Are you busy?
I was just looking for bomb things. I was really close to the portal though.
Just dropping the necktails.
Alright, just drying off. Was wet from the swamp.
I think I'm actually feeling like I would probably prefer honey to cooked meat. Because I feel like I'm a lot of time like just waiting for meat to reach up.
Hmm.
Oh, but extra HP is also kinda nice. Right, I guess I'm going. Do you need the A portal, or can I instantly destroy it?
I can come. Yeah, you can destroy it, I think.
Why you wanna come here? Last chance.
It's okay, you can destroy it. I've gone through the other one now. There's a Great Wolf here as well, so it's good, because I can destroy it.
I think if you leave the area, the game gets paused there anyway. Oh, did we sleep? Oh, pretty dark here. Yeah, guess the swamp is just a bit dark. Wait, this was the first time I saw a fucking leech on land.
Wait, they can go on the land?
I don't
like that news.
It looked like it for a second. But it looked more like an accident.
A displaced leech.
By the way, we should probably also look at like trees and stuff. Maybe they have some stuff like honey hives or something, just not honeybees, but you never know.
Me?
Oh shit, I forgot to eat. Oh no.
Are you okay?
Maybe.
Well, there's a lot of friends here, huh?
I'm having eating problems in this game. If you sit, it should give you like increased region, in my opinion.
Mm.
Because you're like literally resting. Can we kill them?
I think so. That worked, oh. Great wolf.
It was scary, you don't die.
Somehow I didn't die. Oh, there's a troll. Ah, okay.
Wanna kill it?
I guess.
So. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a one-star troll. That's a lot of. Okay, I'm just gonna chill a bit because. Oh. As well, I guess I wanna arrow it as well. I'm just taking those gray dwarves first because they are annoying shits again.
Yeah.
Then I might try to like perfect block him.
Oh gosh. I misjudged the distance.
Want a portal? It might be scary putting one out right now.
Yeah, I don't think making a portal is the.
I really wanna kill this troll, but if I die here, it might be annoying. I have no idea where I'm on the map.
With the log, they have a lot of reach though, huh?
Shit, I let him hit me. Shouldn't do that.
That's a misfire.
Did you eat?
Yes, I'm healthy again.
Oh! This is scary. Oh no! Oh no! That was a mistake, I didn't wanna fall into that, but he destroyed the stone.
Yeah.
Oh no, leeches! Fuck, help. The leeches.
Are they more? I think they're all gone.
Probably. Wait, I need to jump into the water now to get the. Okay, I got a troll stuff, 3 troll heights. Oh yeah. What happened?
Trolls. I was thinking trolls still harder than swamp mobs.
Oh no, I actually got 10 troll heights from that.
Oh, okay. It's kind
I mean, it was a 1-star troll.
Yeah. I guess it's kind of worth them. I guess back into the swamp.
Hmm.
It really is a tiny swamp though. Like a swamp. Swamp Light. Be a leech, though.
Don't tell me there's not even like one dungeon or something.
I haven't seen anything yet. Yeah, unless it's super non-obvious.
I just have a 2-star skeleton here. And a lot of mobs.
Oh gosh, the poison. And what? Oh.
Okay, this is scary, this is scary, this is scary. I might die. If I don't get another healing tick on time.
Gosh, don't think. Really?
I think I'm gonna go to base for a second.
Okay.
Oh no, I don't have any wood. Or maybe I have, but... man... like, why don't they make this like normal games where if you fucking right-click, you get out of all menus? No, it tries to fucking build the hammer stuff.
I'm gonna move slightly north into the...
Right, I'm just gonna TP out and clear my inventory and maybe we can sleep and have the healing potions and stuff.
Okay.
Why am I unable to place it here? Come on. Okay, I have a place. I hear something.
Wait, what do you hear?
I don't know. I'm killing this tree.
You need wood or?
Oh, no, no, it sounded like a mosquito or something. So, maybe something was in that tree. That was my idea.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm making the portal.
Sounds like a neck, actually.
And I mean, I'm gonna go one more time through the swamp. If we don't find anything, we have two options. Either just walking through this continent, seeing if we find another swamp, or we're gonna go more ship travel. Because we really just need...
dungeons. I mean, at least we have a swamp nearby, like, you know, just the... entrails and stuff, I guess.
Yeah. And we found the next tier of like farming plants.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gonna plant some.
Let me see how this works. I click one.
Did you use it?
Yes, I used one. I got 6 medium healing mead. Those health over time.
Doesn't it say in the description? Did you really have to use it already? Would have tried it in the fight.
I haven't used it. It just tells. I'm just reading it to you.
Not like you are like randomly using it.
No. Health over time. Health 75. Yes, I can put a new one in them.
Oh no. Yeah, planted the carrots. Did we already sleep? No. Can we attempt to sleep? I'm also cleaned the honey hives. They all had four inside. Honestly, I think we should just like straight walk through the island, so we explore some meadows and stuff as well. Can we sleep?
Mm-hmm.
By the way, remember we have a lot of troll hides now, so you can try to update your gear.
I'm gonna just quickly pick up the other one and then put the new meat in.
Where did I find coins? Why did I have coins in my inventory?
Hmm.